Hi there. Do you want to see more of this Star Wars Darth Vader bust by David Eastman? If so, stick around and I'll show you more. So this model is available on my mini factory by the designer David Eastman. He has created a collection of busts like this with various movie and game characters. And he's really talented modeler, and I want to print this out. I printed this out in a Prusa Mint Galaxy Black filament, coming out excellent. Printed on my Prusa MK3 printer. And I want to show you this model and just in a short video. So let's have a little bit of close-up. So here's a close-up of the model. It's very high detail and was printing out excellent. You can see how smooth the Prusa Mint filament comes out. It's a two-part model with a model here and then the stand, and you just glue them together. It prints out in an orientation, so you don't need any supports. It's a really good layout for the model. So you just put it on the build plate and start print. But here you can see the details, and the details in the clothing and in the front part and in the face. It's a super cool model. So this took a while to print, as I was printing in fine detail with the slick 3R Prusa edition slicer program. So this will be it for this video. My name is Martin and this is 3D Printing Iceland. If you like this video, please leave a comment and a like and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more. I'm doing all sorts of things on my channel. So for now, I thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next one.